my soul, where are you? Do you hear me? I speak, I call you. Are you there? I have returned, I am here again. I have shaken the dust of all the lands from my feet, and I have come to you. I am with you. After long years of long wandering, I have come to you again. Thank you. Okay, the microphone battery died, so I have to replace the batteries.
Should be test. Okay. Alright. Tripping over my
You see, holiness is way beyond being good. Good people aren't necessarily holy people. A holy person is one who's whole, who has, as it were, reconciled his opposites. And so there's always something slightly scary about holy people. And other people react to them in very strange ways. They can't make up their minds whether they're saints or devils. And so holy people have, throughout history, always created a great deal of trouble, along with their creative results. Let's take Jesus, for example. The trouble that Jesus created is absolutely incalculable. So the holy person is scary, because he is like the ocean. See the ocean on a lovely sunny day, you can say, oh, isn't that gorgeous? And you go into it and relax and float around. Boy, when the storm comes, does that thing get mad. To bring the two together, and by a kind of fantastic honesty, to penetrate one's own motivations to the depth.
Next one's called Save Yourself. It's about
false gods.
Thank you.
Organization of human life, its systems of communication and systems of control are extended more and more and more in just the same way, for example, that by assimilating the minerals out of the soil and the rays out of the sunlight, a plant like a fern grows and grows and grows and extends its form. And in this way, its organization prevails. Now then, you see, if you take this task of what we call the conquest of nature, the task of making order victorious over chaos or randomness, if you take this seriously, you will look upon it as warfare. And you will firmly believe that the most urgent thing that there possibly can be is to make order prevail over randomness, to make good prevail over evil, to make life prevail over death. And we find that when we are in a contest of this kind, a serious warfare game of this kind, and we take it seriously, we are involved in it in a very deep and bitter sense.
Next one's one of my favorites.
Tumbling.
I have one more for you. But before that, I wanted to take a moment to thank some people. I wanted to thank the McBride Honors Program. For those of you who don't know, this whole show is my McBride practicum project. So I wanted to thank Justin Lattice especially. He helped me outline this whole like experience of creating the show, as well as really push me to create something that was not only cool, but also meaningful. So thank you, Justin. I also wanted to shout out Melanie Brandt. She's the McBride coordinator. She helped me book the space so I could play for you guys, as well has been supportive of my art. So shout out to Melanie, and shout out to the rest of the McBride program for giving me a space to be weird. So thank you. I also want to shout out School of Rock Aurora. School of Rock couldn't be here tonight. However, School of Rock is where I learned most of what I know about music. They were also kind enough to lend me the speakers that you're listening on. So shout out School of Rock Aurora. And I just wanted to thank the rest of my friends and family for coming out to support me. It means a lot, and I appreciate you. Thank you. Okay. Last one is called Odyssey.
When I use the word mysticism, I'm referring to a kind of experience, a kind of, shall we say, state of consciousness. It's something that simply happens, and we don't know why it happens. Nevertheless, there is this peculiar thing that happens to people, and it's been recorded as far back in time as we have any recording at all. Instead of the ordinary feeling that I, as an individual, confront a world that is foreign to me, that is not me, in this kind of experience,
Thank you. One more for you. This is the last one, I promise. All right, it's a cover of a Madonna song. It's called Come Alive.
Taking off and now I'm on to you. Mouth closed, I don't want your opinion. Who you talking to? Stand out, no, I don't wanna blend in. Why you want me to? This is all I can be, and all I wanna see. Peace, 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 peace. I haven't seen it, all I wanna see, see it's green.
Come alive, come alive.
Thank you. You can leave now.
Thanks.